Television program was paid for by RAI Corporation. It comes to you from Channel 31's Lease Time Service, a distinct component of WNYC TV.